This version is strictly for demonstration purposes only. Please contact your sales support team in order to obtain a valid license for commercial use. Singer Mary Lambert has courageously opened up about the violent sexual abuse she had as a child. Lambert claims that his alleged abuser was his own father. "I would have bruises on my body, then I had fungal infections from 2 years old until my father left." The song, which can be heard in Macklemore's song Same Love from his album The Heist, keeps his abuse secret. She only told her mother what she supposedly happened when she was an adult. Lambert says that his only consolation in his darkest moments was to immerse himself in the music, play his keyboard and sing. "I calmed down and I knew I had a place where I could put my sadness and my pain," says the musician about writing songs. But Lambert feels that his traumatic experiences were diagnosed with a bipolar disorder at 15 years of age. The singer of Wounded Animal also revealed that they attempted suicide at the age of 17.